Thanks to the cutting-edge special effects of 1896, Georges Méliès brought to life four ghosts in the haunted castle. Long white sheets was the first prop filmmakers used to bring the undead to life, a technique that will never go out of fashion. Cinema has evolved far more complicated and eerie ways to show a ghost and how it can manifest. Plenty of times, ghosts are in the eyes of the beholder. They are a representation from the past that lingers in the present. And the scariest ghost is, most often, the one that is kept the longest off screen. If a director presents you a ghost at the outset, he's hardly trying to scare you. He's asking, instead, for you to understand them. Whoa! The common thread about ghosts is this. They are not happy. They always have some unfinished business.
Good movie.
Someone they need to torment.
Mm-hmm.
Or warn.
Beware.
A next strange of next. Or a murder to avenge. And they will not stop haunting until either their business is finished or until they get busted.
One,
two,
three, 1,000, four, 1,000, 5,000. We stay here until